guys. Welcome to Trick or Treating at LPS Film. We have a very special guest today. If you look under this, we have my guinea pig. He loves his house, so we're giving him his house. And there he is. He's so cute. He loves his house. We do tricks for him. Go in the house. He loves his house. He loves it. So we're going to get started.
He loves it in there, like he's in there.
Okay, we're going to get started right now. Trick or treat. I'm going to go get some candy real quick. Here you are. Thank you. I'm in there.
Nuts, nuts.
Hey, isn't this the small mart? Nah. Ding dong. What? Trick or treat. Oh, okay. I forgot. Just get some candy. Here you are. Thank you. Just close that. Oh, hi. Hi there. Do you have any candy? Yes. Thank you. You're welcome. Where's the next house? Oh, that's strange. It's really dirty. Knock, knock. Would you like some candy? Sure. Just let me get you some. Sorry about that. I'll just put your candy back by one. Bye. Okay, let's see. Let's move on to the next house that is totally small.
I don't have my electrical
plate here. Kevin, I can't see.
These people must be rich.
I can't see you, Devin. Devin, for heaven's sakes, I can't see you.
Okay, nobody's answering, so I'm just going to skip that house. Squeak, squeak. Ow. Just wondering. Do you have any candy? Well, you're so rude, so I'm just going to give you a little bit. Hey, that's barely any. I'm gonna give you a whole bowl of candy so I could say no candy. I like being alone. Wow, whole bowl of candy. Oh man. Yes. Some candy? Sure. Here you are. Just, who's in this house? It's really dirty. Come on, showtime. A minute. Sorry about the long wait. Would you like some candy? I'm gonna have some. There's something good getting in my house.
Put a poem on the top like a princess.
And I'm a princess, by the way.
He just jumped off. Cool, man.
Okay, that was strange. And I heard that my BFF just texted me and they said they're not home, so I better get home. Thanks, guys, for watching this video with our very special guest. My guinea pig. And we're still teaching him some tricks, but I still love him.